Please subscribe to Hidden Truth.
Hi guys, you're welcome on Hidden Truth. Well, I am back with another story, and this one is about the man himself, Castro, the destroyer. Na ifemu anache say on the 6th of July 2014, ena Castro ene Miss Janet Bandu ai ada ensu num no edrawn yo mo na ohwe na mo ti jeski so ena accident ni siye nenso impenfu ti mi hu jeski no nenso Castro na nkasa de o mo hwehwe na omo hu ba bia ene ne body ene Janet ni nyina no omo hu ba bia omo fai na ohwe mu aga na mra say ye wo emra bi we friend the Evidence Act of 1975 section 33 no e ma ho kwan se so obi ira sa na se ye hwehwe na ye hu na after 7 years no court betimi e declare na as legally dead. Yes, enti Castro we say yan hu ne body nipa bebre se Castro is still alive and we but then Ghana mra na chirimu a next year pepe empanfo betimi e declare na as legally dead na sesia de Castro ejapade ene ne niema ni fie ene bibibio obi a no yesa busuafo ntimi inform nsanka isan se yan declare na as legally dead na mra no declare na as legally dead and ebe ma ho kwan ama yesese ni odi ade ene omo amaka no omatimi ensa aka ajapade ni bi na chese next year de na chese Castro busuafo busua panyin na omo amaka no omo nsa abo ade pa na chese uhwe mu a this year ene na ye Castro 38th birthday na asamwe jana chese one no call ada ekoji omani ara ho semi see ye ekọ Twitter na chese o wishi ne good friend happy birthday na ni nsem no say happy birthday bro, may God be with you wherever you are. Na uhwe mu a sesia de Castro he's still alive isan say impenfo yan declare as legally dead but next year 7 years time de na chese next year exactly 7 years and I say courts meeting here declare as legally dead. Peace.